Hey everybody, this is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Angel. He is a 2.5-year-old Norwegian Elkhound. He's with us for the board and train program. This is day one. We're going to show you a little bit about what he knows here on day one. Some of the things that his owners had said is he doesn't have a recall, so he's gotten away from them and he just kind of bolts. They say, you know, he comes back in maybe like an hour or two, but they're not able to run him down or get him back. He also gets very excited around doorways and tries to run out the door. So we're really going to be working on those door manners and also just locking down his basic obedience. He knows some things, but they're not very reliable or stable, especially in areas of distraction. Okay, so let's see what he knows on day one. Angel, come. Good, sit. Oh, good boy. Good, sit. Oh, sit. So he's got a lot of energy, okay? He's a really hard time focusing and following through with what I'm asking. Sit. Good. Oh, sit. Good. So he knows sit, but it's not very stable. Down. Oh, good boy. Good down. Good down. No, sit. Down. Good. Okay, again, he knows down, but it's not very stable. As soon as I start to move around, he'll get up. Let's see if he knows place. Angel, place. 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 Angel, place. Okay, doesn't know place. Let's get an idea of how he walks on the leash. Come on. Angel, sit. Sit. Good. Heel. Okay, right out in front, right to the door. Let's get a little bit of a better idea of how he walks outside.
Hi, I'm Omar, and this is my wife. And this is our boy, Angel. He just went through off-leash canine training, two-week board and train program. And a little background for Angel. He came from a pretty abusive situation. He was a rescue dog. And we have a couple other dogs in the house, and he had some issues integrating with them. He would have food aggressive behaviors. Yeah, he would run away, come back after like an hour or so. And he wouldn't listen to commands, or he wouldn't hold commands for long periods of time, but we knew he was really smart. And so decided that we needed some help, and went through the canine off-leash training program. And honestly, it's night and day of what it used to be like 2 weeks ago. Like, unbelievable how much he's improved. And thank my trainer, Cassie. She sent us updates every day,
which really helped.
Yeah, it really helped through the process. Video every day, text updates every day. She even has background. And
the most impressive was for Cassie let us know that you're pooping right. I don't think a trainer go to that extent to even notice if your dog is having poop problems. So I think that was very, very caring, very thankful.
Due to her background experience, she was able to provide some advice for that. And
we're very happy with the results.
Awesome. Would you guys recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
Absolutely.
Yes, definitely.
All right.
Absolutely. If you're on the fence about it, because we were on the fence about it too, just do it. You won't regret it.
Awesome. All right. Well, thank you guys. It was a pleasure working with you, and it was a pleasure working with Angel. I wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thanks.
Thank you.